Here's the back of the house. Got the plywood off, ready to get blown with insulation.